Hey guys, hopefully you're all doing good. Right before the video starts, we have a quick 50-second message from the sponsors of today's video, and then we'll get right into the content after that. So thank you for tuning in, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. Frag Pro Shooter has agreed to sponsor this video. This is one of the more popular mobile games of 2020, being specifically designed for mobile devices and has over 50 million players. The way the game works is you can collect characters, with more than 80 to collect, and each of them have different gameplay mechanics, such as specific roles and different powers. So you can create your own deck and basically build your own strategy to defeat enemies. In the new update, there's a new legendary fragger that's out named Archon the Demigod. He's a wild card role, which means you can play him anywhere, and his powers include a dash that lets you float over the battlefield, and you can also throw down 3 lightning bolts that deal massive damage to enemies. Next, they've added the new payload mode, which is one of the 4 different game modes available in Frag. The goal of this game mode is to try to escort your cart to the center of this newly designed map before your enemy does. There's different strategies you can use. You can play defensive or you can attack the enemy cart if you want to. From November 5th to November 12th, there's going to be 24 exclusive skins available in a special event for iOS. If you check the description below, there's free rewards for you guys, and you can earn it even if you already have Frag installed. Now let's get right into the content. At the start of the day, my friend and I spawned on the East Coast, and we made our way inland towards Northeast Airfield, where we saw a guy roaming around with a gun. Since we didn't have any weapons, we decided to try to kill him and get his stuff. Okay, he's going to the city right here. I need to take off my scope. There's no way I'm gonna kill him with the scope on.
I see him. Right there, right there.
Oh, is he behind
mark
that
two,
wall?
Mark two. He's in that tree. He's aiming at me.
He's behind cover. Hold up.
I'm gonna bait him here. Right here.
Where? Oh my god.
How is
this
that I just beat him to death with a fucking flash?
Boy, it's daytime already. I thought he was at the building. You marked the building. Oh, he's not dead.
Is this dude gonna wake up?
There he is.
Hey. What's up?
You're a dog.
He didn't talk, bro.
I know. You just gotta put him out of his... He's probably typing in chat, the dude. The area near Northeast Airfield was really busy today, which would make it a good day for sniping. There's a lot of gunfights going on, and we saw a lot of groups running around.
Oh, like group of two, running towards three, running to the police.
Really?
One ghillie.
They went in? Oh, no, I see them. I see him. Yeah. He's behind the car.
See that Gilly?
Mm-hmm.
Or that's not.
Fucking. I'm sorry.
No.
I just got greedy with that shot. I got greedy and shot way too early, letting them get away. Yeah, I shot at a bad time. He moved.
I was gonna wait for you. Yeah, I was waiting for you to shoot.
Yeah, I thought he was gonna stand still for a second more. You still see them?
He's down. He's passed out. I killed him.
Where was he?
Right in front. On my marker.
Someone's shooting from the left. Oh yeah, right there. On that hay bale. You see that?
Where, Mark?
Right there. He's right there on the hill. I'm gonna get a range for you. Barn base. It's about 4. He just got hit. Yeah, someone's killing him. My teammate managed to land a shot on one of the guys at the police station, killing him. Oh, I see him. Nice, that's a good shot. Something's going down over there. You want to reposition since we've been shooting?
Yeah, I want to go left.
I want to go left, yeah. We flanked around towards that fight happening on the hill, and my friend managed to pick up another kill.
On my mark? He's running down.
Your mark is in the bush.
He's dead.
But the server restarted shortly after, and we didn't get any gear. After quickly loading back into the server, we took a peek at the airfield, where we learned that a sniper was aiming at us.
I don't know. Maybe we should go reposition instead.
Ooh. Oh. Yeah, he's shooting me again. I just stood still and he shot. I didn't hear a gunshot, did you?
No. That was not cross, yeah.
I don't know where he could be though. We could run down and find him. He is a suppressor for sure. Cause I don't think he's shooting at us at 1,000 meters, so I feel like he just has a suppressor.
Yeah, I think you'll get chopped.
Really. I'm gonna be quick, I'm just gonna strafe it. Oh, he had a... I don't know what gun that is, but it looks good. Oh yeah, he had a suppressed M24, nice. I know. I wanna check his inventory, I'm greedy, but I'm going for it.
Just, go empty and, like, pick it up.
I can't, he's landing right next to me. Like, I'm gonna get hit and killed. I got the sniper though, I'm good. After minutes of suppressed shots, we finally spotted the shooter.
Oh, I see him! Someone's running up.
Where?
On my mark.
Oh, yeah, I see him. He's at that bush, right?
Yeah. He's in there.
Is he still in it?
No, I don't see him.
No, he's in there.
Killed him.
Good shots, dude. We had to grab his gear quickly before other people flanked us on the hill.
He has a scar H, suppressed.
Right? He was shooting us with a scar? Wait, this dude's
scar
stacked.
H.
He's an MP7. Damn, bro, take all that. Wow. He was armed. We sold most of his stuff to the trader, and then we ran back to the hill to see if anybody had come to investigate our shots. Should be free kills, I think.
I saw that guy with my naked eye in the tree, so...
Just kill the guy. He has some good gear on him. M110. What do we have here? Shit, bro. I'm half tempted to go deposit this stuff now. Oh, I just crashed. No. The queue is so long, dude. After waiting 25 minutes to get through the queue again, I loaded back in and we found a nearby base to check out. Alright, so there's this base. It has tier 2 walls, metal. And I was thinking we could easily build up and crawl through the hole, which is, I think it's on the other side. On this server, you're allowed to build watchtowers, so I could get a watchtower, just jump right in. But I feel like this hasn't been raided yet because it's like a new base. I don't think there's anything in there from what I've seen so far. Like, I don't even see as much as a tent, so... If this guy works on the base, which it seems like they are still building it up, and they leave this open, we could easily jump in later, get all their stuff for free, but we're gonna have to wait and see. We might head towards airfield now and try getting some more PvP. We made our way towards Northwest Airfield without really seeing much, but once we got there, we actually encountered something quite unusual.
Somebody's on crane!
For real?
Yes.
I don't see anything, are you sure?
Yes!
Which one? The one at construction?
Like the second to the topmost.
That's the only place you can go. You can't climb higher than that. I don't see anybody up there, bro. Unless my
He's
render
just- He's up there!
You're lying!
Give me the range. No.
You want me to range it? Okay. How the hell do you see and I can't? Mark it! Mark where he is.
I can't. How do you mark?
T!
Can you mark the server?
Yeah. You don't see that mark? That crane, right? Let me see.
Let me go a bit closer.
Oh, I see him, yeah. Yeah, I see him, okay. He's sniping. I'm Red Hunger, by the way, just letting you know if you have food,
yeah,
but...
I trust you.
Do you have a good scope? I can only range to 800.
I can only range to 800.
We're just gonna...
Ooh.
I'd say we shoot him, but give me a second, let me aim.
It's getting better. Alright, ready?
Mm-hmm. Oh, he's turning. Okay, he's reacting, kind of. Please, bro. This is a struggle.
I
don't know where we're hitting.
I don't see any impact.
No, I saw one impact, but like... He's like... That's like 1,100 meters, so... If we had the right scope, it's an easy kill, but we can't range that far, you know? It was an incredibly difficult shot to land, especially at that range, and he managed to get away unharmed. We approached the construction area quickly with the hopes of tracking him down. Are you scoping? You said he's HQ?
Sounded like to the right of that more.
Could we cross this airfield right now, do you think?
We can go to our spot. I think that's...
He's to the right, we're not gonna have a view of him, so maybe it's better to get closer, like... That was actually right next to headquarters. Like, I'm almost positive.
That's more to the right, right?
Yeah, maybe. So I feel like he's just baiting people. And oh, wait! He's on the roof of the barrack! He's literally on it.
Oh, shit, yeah.
It's the guy wearing full army that we saw earlier at Trader.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. See him up there?
He just jumped.
He jumped off? Can't believe I didn't catch that till right now. I'm actually blind. We were about to cross the airfield and go fight that guy, but then something in the ATC caught my eye.
I'm gonna cross the right side. I'm gonna go right.
ATC! Come back. There's a sniper at ATC. Let me get the range for us. It's 733 from where I am. I'm gonna take him out.
Right. Oh, there's two of them.
He's dead. One's dead, one's prone. Key hit the stairs.
My gun is bugged. No wonder.
We have to reposition.
Never mind.
I haven't heard any movement. Do you want me to throw a grenade and just... There? Did he not take any gear? The sniper's friend ran away without grabbing any of his buddy's stuff, leaving it all for us to take. Wait, I gotta look at this. God damn, bro. What is this?
It's a 5.56.
5.56? Ew. But you know what? It looks so good. I'm still gonna take it. Or here, you want it actually? Do you want it?
I'm not gonna
use it, so if you... Alright. Dude! I killed him with a headshot, but his helmet is it's not even ruined, so this helmet must be decent.
I can look at his hand, bro. He's a blood cold blooded.
Let's see
killer.
What he had. Lots of ammo if you need. We were making our way towards Vibor, and that's when we saw the notification that an airdrop was about to land at the airfield. We could log in a bit. Let's see where this airdrop lands.
Yeah, go check that.
Right there. Yeah, I see him. Yeah, look at the blood splat. He just had a Mosin. And he has an M4 too, if you want. I don't really need it.
I don't need it.
Finally, the airdrop came down, and we went to check it out. Oh, I see a guy. He's going into the hangar 5. He's limping. Yeah.
No.
I'm marking.
Yep, I see it now.
He's in there. We should probably push him because...
Okay.
I'm up, but just get closer. Like, he's limping hard. I don't know what happened. But he definitely looted the airdrop. It looks like he came from it. We were stalking him, and we were right about to get him, but then the server restarted. But after getting back in, I followed the exact same route he was going, and I think I managed to spot him. Fairly positive he did loot the airdrop, though, because he seems like he was running from there. And if I looted an airdrop... Oh, okay, maybe this is him. I was gonna say, if I looted the airdrop, I would run this direction towards Trader. So I'm hoping... He's the one who got shot up here. He's the one doing the shooting. It was somewhere up. Oh, okay, zombies. Oh, he killed a cow. Someone killed a cow. That is 360 meters. I'm gonna go ahead and take him out. I don't have a good angle, though. Oh, no, my breath. No. He's running, dude. I gotta catch him. He's still hurt. I think it's the same guy we saw. I don't think I hit his head because I feel like the 308 would have dropped him. Must have hit, like, I don't know, something else. I still see him. He's running right. Somehow I ended up losing him, and I made my way back to the airfield. Is that a guy? It is. We have a ghillie. Let's follow him a little bit. Before I lose him. Don't know exactly where he went. Guessing he went in there, though. Because I'm pretty sure I'd see him if he crossed. Oh, there he is. Yeah. I knew it. Should've used my M110 for a suppressed shot, but whatever. I'm gonna just check him. I think he's solo. I don't think anyone's around. Usually I would wait, but... There's no point. What do we have? M16, a Mosin. Oh my god, he had food. Like, a lot of it, too. Alright, let's get out. Someone got killed right here. And he had a clothing set. I do need a shirt. Let me grab that and go wear it. I got shots at the barracks, it sounds like. I'm gonna go right over once I switch pants. I'll probably take this opportunity to cross the airfield, though. So I gotta check ATC before I do, like, a wide crossing. Because last time we were about to cross, we saw guys there, so don't want to get sniped in the wide open. I'll check construction first, though. Is that a guy? I think that's a guy, or the tip of a gun. Let me get the range just to make sure. 325. I'm almost positive that's a player. Has to be. There's no way it's not. I see his gun. Right? Ooh! It is. He's fucking aiming at me. from the looks of it. Was the guy? I could get closer to him. I'm gonna push up. Because I know exactly where he's standing, right? So, should be able to just toss a grenade. Here we go, let's try it. I feel like I heard someone to my left as well. Oh, I hear him. Here's someone in the woods here. There he is. He's a meatball. Oh, it's gonna be so hard to kill him as a meatball. I can barely see him as it is. That is kind of dumb. I think he's running to where he saw me, though. You're not supposed to meatball glitch. He knows he's doing it too, because this is a third-person server. Let me suppress shot, kill him. That's gotta be a kill. 308 rounds should do it. Right? Please be dead. Yeah, he is dead. Okay. Thank God. Ooh, he has a nice M110 on him. I'll probably drop. No, I'm gonna just hold it in my bag. I could sell it. Alright, let's reposition. Is that a base? Oh, yeah, yeah, that's a watchtower. I can't see too well because the damn sun, but I didn't realize there was a base here. I gotta be careful of that. It's probably where I've been hearing shots all day. There's a big watchtower. Let's see if anybody's on it. Oh, this guy's a guy. Got a ghillie. Interesting. Another one. I gotta back up because his friend's gonna peek me now. My suppressor is gonna make it a bit harder for him to know where he got, where his friend got shot from. Hopefully. I see him. He is on that roof. I think he's in his base. Trying to bait shots, it looks like. Wonder if I could get a... Yeah, yeah, he's baiting shots from where I shot. He doesn't know I flanked, I guess. Hit him. Is that a kill, though? Probably not. I'm gonna go back to the initial angle that I shot him from. He's still there. It's crazy. This guy's not giving up. Like, same exact tower he was peeking. I could probably lob a grenade, but it's too dangerous to get close like that. That's the second time I've hit him, though. So he got some good armor, or I just hit him in the arm. I don't know. That was bad shots, though. I really gave up on that dude. Like, I hit him two times at 308, and, you know. If you don't kill him with the first two 308s, then I'm not even gonna bother trying to hit him with the third, because he probably healed up by now. Pops aliens and whatnot, so. And his friend that I killed is gonna be back fairly soon. I didn't get to loot his body, but, yeah, I'm just gonna pull back. That ain't worth dying. So I did end up coming back to this base later on to try jumping through the open windows they had, but I had no success getting in. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Nah, I'm like, it's crazy because I'm like...
You're like touching it.
I'm very low health now. I gotta heal up a little bit.
I'm about to try. Should I try?
Yeah, do you should try, like, try it once and then heal. Oh, you fucking flew, bro. Towards the end of the day, we decided to go on a bounty hunt to make some money, and luckily for us, the bounty was actually only a few hundred meters away, so we began to look for him.
It's right in front of us, Kushino.
Yeah, is it a bounty?
Yeah, he's 600 meters from Kushino, and he's 592 from us.
Alright, let's go. That's a relog. Ooh, tent right here, dude. I have a hacksaw. If it's locked, that is. There's a gun cabinet thing in here. I feel like it's not worth cutting, though.
Yeah.
So does you see the dots, the red dots?
Yeah.
The higher the number goes is like where he's last seen. So like, zero is where he started. Like whatever. You guys here, dead. Is this them?
That's them.
Holy shit, dude. I was just... I heard eating. I didn't even notice him. Oh, wait. No. I thought he had more money than he did. Dude, I thought that was like millions. what do we have? Oh, he's a sniper. I don't know what they were doing, but... Take all the drugs. Cannabis seeds. That's kind of crazy. He has a detonator too. And just like that, we made some quick money. We got a lot of drugs that we could sell for a lot. And we got a detonator that we could use to blow into bases. That's pretty much all I had for today. We couldn't get any base raids in because we didn't have any C4, but now we do have a detonator, so that's always good. I'm gonna try my best to do base raids in the next video, and I hope to see you guys there. Thank you for tuning in.